My name is Mr. Baumgart. This is my class right now, 7th grade science students here at the middle school to wrap up our physics unit. We bring in 2-liter bottles and they have to design a bottle rocket. Classroom's obviously a mess right now. We have cardboard everywhere and they're gluing on fins with hot glue, but that's kind of, in a way, how science should be at times. Hands-on, messy, and they're doing a very good job having fun with it, applying their learning of Pascal's and Bernoulli's principles to go with aerodynamics to launch these rockets.
It's pretty easy if you like do some research about like which glides through the air easier to make it like pointy so it goes through the air faster and easier.
It's broken on top and I don't have a feeling it's going to stay together.
So it's going to fly through the sky pretty well?
It's going to the moon.
It's going to the moon.
A big goal is just to wrap up their learning of physics. We do a lot of work with motion and forces. Talking about Newton's third law is another big component of this. So for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction, which will propel the water out of there. Tying in other concepts of physics from this spring really into a fun and hands-on way to wrap up the school year. We used to have them use a bike pump, but now we work smarter, not harder. Air compress. 3, 2, 1, go!
Well, 50 Cent, his picture is still on the rocket, and that's kind of all we cared about, so we're pretty happy.
Yeah, this is a scary rocket.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Incredible! Look at that thing!